All right.
Go with the Micron. She's a pretty good little Penance. 08 is actually not the one I was going to take. I was going to go 01. So they got like numbers on the top to tell you how thick or thin they are. And we'll go with this. It's a new pen, so a new adventure. After you've done the drawing, it's wise to start in a corner if you're right-handed, because if you start here, you're going to smudge everything. But if you start up there, you got better chances. So that's what we'll do. And what we're going to do is just fill everything in with ink. The nice thing about this is I kind of want it to go over, but if you don't, the plan is probably to erase the pencil on the bottom. That's going to make everything stand out more. So
gonna add things like missing eyebrows, you know?
I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. This has been a lot of fun to work on. Leo is a really good guy. I heard one track from his upcoming album, and I gotta say, it's really great. I think it's fantastic. You should definitely give it a listen when we're lucky enough to be able to all hear it.
Julio's a good dude, man. He's brought a lot of people together over the years, myself included. It's a sign of a good person, I think. I wish him much success with the albums. With the album. And I'm honored that he would trust me enough to, you know, be a little part of it. It's cool. Charlie's pretty. I'll probably be doing some more art for the NFL season upcoming. So if you're a fan of that. Me, much like this, just kind of all over the place, just for fun. I could make a change right now and give him a feather on his hat. But I'm not going to do that because I think the onk is probably more important. We got a bunch of them. But that's something I could have chose to do here if I wanted. I was thinking about it. Let's go back to the top. Alright, go back to the top.
Thank you for looking. Amity Grant. Hope you're doing well today. Alright, well, here you go. Now, just gotta let it dry. Then I can erase it a little bit, erase all the mistakes. And then, you know, there you go.
Thank you all so much for sticking around with me here and looking at this. And yeah, I'll make sure to erase it and show you the finished results. Oh, thank you, Julio. Appreciate it. You're one of the best people I know. So there you go. Love everybody. Everybody have an awesome day. Talk to you soon.